We already know that even in its entry-level 1.0-liter guise, the seat Arona is one of the best small SUVs to buy. This Arona has the new 1.5-liter TSI Evo engine that has already seen service in the Leon and Evisa, and should make for a noticeable difference over the 94 bhp version we have road-tested recently. This engine is reserved for higher trim levels of FR and above, commanding roughly a £1,400 premium over the 1.0-liter 115 PSFR, which SEAT expects to be the best seller. On paper, it isn't far off the smaller engine's combined fuel economy figures, thanks to cylinder deactivation, which allows two of the four cylinders to be effectively shut off when running at light throttle loads. The changeover to running on two cylinders is imperceptible, with a message in the driver information display being your only clue as to what mode the engine is running in. When it's not saving fuel, the 148 bhp engine makes light work of motivating the 1,222 kg Arona. 0 to 62 miles per hour is dealt within 8.3 seconds and the trough speed is 127 miles per hour. But what's most impressive is the widespread of torque it has, which allows you to run in a higher gear without compromising drivability. It's like driving a diesel but without the clatter and din.